you want to print money now, you should launch your token on Jupyter Studio and do this method I'm going to show you right now. It's crazy, even it doesn't have the volume that we are seeing on Let's Pong or Trading Launch Lab or PanFan itself. We can print 5x of money that we are doing there, and without needing to rack at all, because you are making literally $1,000 in just a few minutes just with trading fees. Let me show you how I'm doing that in just 10 minutes. Okay, so first of all, Jupyter Studio doesn't have that approach of meme DN at all. So I guess that my take on this method is to make something almost utility. That's why I created a Twitter account. As you can see here, I bought some bots for followers, and I'm simulating that I'm creating a legit project. In this case, I'm going to do this post and post it now. So people, when see the account, they will think that the account is alive, the project is alive, and they will bring more volume in. Then we need to launch our token for sure. In this case, we can do it directly on Jupyter Studio. On Smithii Tools, we have a PanFan bundler where we can launch and buy with different wallets in the same block, so before snipers. We don't have that yet for Jupyter Studio, but it will launch in 1 week. So stay tuned, because you will be able to use it really, really soon. And I will be dropping a new video, updated one, launching a token and making even more money with this. In this case, we are going to use Jupyter to launch. And then I'm going to show you how I boost the token to print much more fees, because we will be improving the numbers on makers and volume, and then it will bring more buyers, which means more fees and more money we will be making. So let's start directly. We go to jup.ag studio and we select which kind of token we want to launch. In this case, we will see tokens launching here on Jupyter Pro, and this is where people is coming to ape in the tokens. So I'm going to send a play, the simple one. We can create the image and everything with AI, but I will recommend to bring your own stuff, because it makes much more sense and works better. This is my logo. The token name will be Real Estate Crypto Crowdfunding. This is a project we will be launching soon on Smithii, but this is just a test for the tutorial. The symbol will be REC. REC is short for Real Estate Crypto Crowdfunding, and the goal is to make a platform where people can fundraise real estate opportunities. We got here the website ready. This is really important, because people need to think that the token is legit to invest on it. So you should get a website, you should have a legit Twitter and a Telegram group chat where community comes in, start interacting, etc. In this case, I don't have a Telegram, because I'm just showing you how it works, but I will add a random link so people think we have actually won. Here we have the banner. This will be the initial price, the basic one, and we can add a description. Perfect, this is the description, and we should be able to add social links here, which is really, really important, as I said, because this is what people will look for. Here we have website, Twitter, and I'm gonna embed the Telegram because I didn't create it. If you create one and fill it with some members and stay active there, will be much better, remember that, because you will bring more volume. Okay, here we go, launch. We need to sign a transaction with our wallet. We will pay 0.03, okay? And we will be launching our token. Let's see how it goes. Oh my God, you launched a token. This is the contract address, okay? And we can come here to our studio, which is our token page, okay? Here we can find the token, and here we can buy tokens or sell them. I'm gonna buy some tokens because this is a bullish signal for people. I will buy one Sol, for example, buy. We want people to start coming in. If we come here, we can see here the token launcher. Here we go. People can ape here the token from here, but if we want to see the trading interface, we can come here, and this is actually the transactions that will be coming. So now that the buys are coming in, we have a really key tool that will make the difference, because we can show more metrics that we are really having by bringing makers and volume with Jupyter Volume Bot. This tool you are seeing here, you will have it in the description. You can use it to generate buys and sell transactions, so people see activity and will be buying much more tokens. You can also have advanced options that allows you to make your token pump with the target price feature or run bumps and the advanced bot. In this case, I'm gonna use the normal one. And you can also use the bundle buy and the bundle sell to bundle buy with several wallets and then dump on people once you make some profits. In this case, let me show you how the volume bot works. We paste here the contract address. I'm going to select 150 makers, 200 actually, because we want a volume, and I'm going to select to generate around 25 volume. We will do this within 45 minutes, and we will be just spending 0.6 sol. Like, for just 0.6 sol, you will be able to bring 200 buys and 25 sold in volume, which is a lot in dollars. It's like 5k. So this is really, really useful. We click on start bot and we confirm the transaction. Then we can scroll down a bit and here we will have the logs. Here we will be able to track everything our bot is doing to pump our token. So we will keep printing more fees, not because of the trading we will be doing, but also because it will bring more buyers. If we come back here, you can see that some people is already dumping a bit, but we keep pushing up and we are right now in 19k. Remember that to complete the bonding curve in Jupiter, you will also have to reach $69,000. But anyways, let's see how much fees do we have for now. Okay, 39 USDC, not bad. We have raised 1.8K USD. We need to keep pushing it a bit in order to make some more money. Let's see. Okay, we can see transaction still coming in from buyers. And right now the market maker is starting to work. As you can see here, we have market maker 1, market maker 2, and market maker 3 starting to work. The first one had an error, but we will see that it keep pushing and we'll retry and then we'll buy again. Here we go, maker 2 made a buy swap. If we go to SolScan and check the transaction, we will see how it goes. Let me show you. Here we have, as you can see, we have this wallet, which is a random wallet that the market maker generates, buys this amount of SOL. And if we come here and find this wallet, it's here, and then SOL again. So it's buying and selling all the time to boost the volume and makers. So you don't need like to spend $1,000 in makers and volume. You are just spending 0.6 Solana for this. So as you can see, this is the volume bot still doing some of his shit and people still is buying and selling. To boost the token, we should have, as I said, the socials ready and also start bringing volume on. Okay, it's important that you post about the launch and add the contract address so people can see that the Twitter is legit. So here I'm posting this. Let me add an image, for example, this one. There we go, post, perfect. I will also add the contract address in the description. Cool. So if people go in, they will be seeing some activity on socials, which is important, as I said. We will need to wait a bit. We can probably see that our post will start to have some views because people will go to check them through the Jupiter Studio website. But here you have 13 views. The best use case will be, as I said, like to actually bump up the post with some social content and marketing and ads. Anyways, the cool thing about this is that we are taking profits. So basically we have spent 10 minutes and we made $50 free. We did nothing, just make a post, create a token, and we are done. Based on how good your token is and how good you push your socials, you will be making much more money. For example, yesterday I was trying this, trying the method. I did something similar and I made $200 in literally the same time. So it will depend on the time, on everything. I'm just recording this on a Saturday, so the volume is lower. Also today, Pamfan launched his token. So, you know, the volume right now is a bit lower, but you can make easy $50, $200 without doing nothing, just spending 10 minutes. Cool. As you can see, this is how easily you can print money with Jupiter Studio. Take into account that this is a brand new project, so they will be pushing marketing really, really hard with Jupiter, Meteora, and all the KOLs. So we will have much more volume. It's the moment that you start launching and seeing the like method and how you do it, because after a few days, you will be printing even much more money that you are printing right now doing this. Thanks so much for watching and see you in the next one. Bye.